A real room service high curveball.
You know, you were talking about not giving in with the guy on deck, Darryl Strawberry, and he is hit by the pitch, and look out! Here we go. Strawberry being tackled and kept away by Ozzie Virgil. Appeared to grab Strawberry as best he could. Steve Hernandez tried to tackle Palmer. Virgil checking his left hand. Well, there's Palmer, a little shaken up. Strawberry walking off right there. Up to the umpires. Interestingly enough, this group of umpires, Jerry Crawford, Charlie Williams, Dana DeMuth, and Terry Tata, they were the umpires in the marathon game July the 4th last year between these two teams.